But she's my full-time lover now.
Thank you.